The witness's defector spoke of a ritual site, the place where they destroyed themselves.
Where the witness was created.
Yes. Zavala thinks he can navigate us to it. Guardian, you lead. We'll follow. Zavala no longer has his light.
But I do have my gun. Reaching the ritual site is our top priority. Do not let your focus stray.
See, this is a secure line.
How's the commander?
Commanding.
We've already got resistance. This won't be.
If your search for purpose continues, once more, it leads me to us. What is it you seek? Your endless pursuit of us yields you nothing.
We're getting an influx of hive back here.
Clear them out. The witness knows there are dissenting voices within it. It'll stop at nothing to keep us from reaching the ritual site.
Thank you. nothing over here. Keep moving.
You persist.
You wish to aid your traveler with reckless abandon. To spread the futile poison of life. Chaos disguised as freedom. We deny this pain. Let us enlighten you.
That riddle. What was made can be unmade. I can't get it out of my head. How are we supposed to unmake the witness?
The same way that the witness plans to remake the universe.
The traveler's light.
Light restores, terraforms, shapes. We could use it to break the witness apart, destroy it.
There's resonance energy coming from that doorway. There has to be some way past it.
I was powerless when I stood before the witness, when I confronted it in that place. But Guardian, your ability to wield both darkness and light gives you an advantage. You will do what I could not.
You seek not hope, but endless challenge. This ambition's known to us. That what can be destroyed must be destroyed.
traveler. It's still trying to help us.
The sword logic teaches that
but it cannot be destroyed, will surpass infinity. The Hive were lost to this childish game. Too obsessed by the violence of the first knife to see the final carving. Are you not also a prisoner of this eternal chase? For all your power, you destroy to receive glittering rewards. The commendations of your peers. Triumphant accolades for all to see. We offer you an escape. Embrace this truth. Be uplifted. Triumphant against entropy.
Sounds like the Witness thinks you're hot stuff.
It flattered me too. It offered me the Awoken Throne. A kingdom all my own. My sister's love.
Who is your sister?
On her way with the helm.
Mara?
You're in danger, brother.
And you're supposed to be with the Coalition fleet on the other side of the portal.
I know.
Mara, don't be stupid.
Now you know how it feels.
I really don't like the look of these rooms. Guardian, that looks like the old Vanguard war table.
Lightbearer. These meager pawns you allow to lead you. Their strength ails in comparison to your own. They hold you back from all that you could become. We judged humanity before you made your greatness known. Your worth. Your might. You deserve power. More than your traveler would ever grace you. Join us. Not as part of the final shape, but as a god.
Targ was right.
Silence, you insolent speck.
A disciple? You wouldn't make that offer unless you were truly desperate. Terrified of us, of what the Guardian can now do.
You seek the place we destroyed in ourselves. Come and be destroyed.
Hey, what the hell happened in there? The line went dead.
The witness.
Oh shit.
This is the place Zavala described. Fire team, we're here. It's quiet. Feels like a tomb. Stagnant. And there, at the center. The place where the witness was made.
Give yourself to darkness, Guardian. But stay vigilant. Stay alive.
We're fighting him? Like, actually? Oh!
Ikora, Crow, we're under attack. Ikora? Hello? Come in.
We've got enemies incoming too. We're trying to get to you as fast as we can.
Guardian, use the light to protect yourself.
Get
Guardian, use the light to protect yourself. Into the darkness.
We're still fighting our way through. Don't wait for us.
Here we go.
In darkness, we saw ourselves. Simultaneously victims.
And perpetrators. Condemned to fade in light.
As all things do.
And so we reshaped ourselves to become this purpose the universe lacked. We lost ourselves then.
Destroy us!
Something's happening to the air here, Guardian. Be careful. Another subjugator.
We're just outside the ritual site, but keep at it. Hold the line and keep everything we can from spilling in.
Vanguard, we figured it out. What was made in darkness can be unmade in darkness. In darkness, the statues are still part of the witness. Destroying them will destroy the witness.
Ghost, you two need to get back in there.
Thank you. sword.
The light forgets. The light forgives. In memory, we remain. But in light, we are free. The light will tear us. Light will rend mind from mind. Split what has become the vile one into the repentant many. Destroy us.
Whatever you're doing, it's working.
Guardian, you must return to the dark.
Gardener cannot help you while in prison.
Free it. It will take all you have
and more
to unmake that which has been made
in the darkness.
Destroy us.
We cut you.
I'm bringing you up.
Choose entropy.
is not yet lost. The witness may have won this battle, but it is wounded. And while you've been occupied here, within the Traveler's heart, I've brought our allies to help you land the final blow. The full might of Keitel's Empire stands behind us in this endeavor. Mizrax Kel rallies his House of Light to save their great machine. And I have found a guardian of great renown, Micah Tim, who comes to us with bold ideas. If you intend to subdue the witness, we must first fight its corruption and weaken its hold on the Traveler.
We have another hunter, let's go!
In strength, in power, and when the reckoning is at last upon us,
we have another hunter now.
You will storm the witness's monolith and strike when it is most vulnerable. You will shatter its hold on the Traveler, and you will end it.
Holy fuck, this is hype.
We know how to defeat the witness. I didn't think I'd ever be able to say those words. We can use your affinity with darkness to navigate it and seek out the witness where it's most vulnerable. And we'll channel the Traveler's light to destroy it from within. But first, we have to loosen the witness's hold on the Traveler. We aren't strong enough without its full power behind us. Our allies are here now. They'll help us ready ourselves to strike against the witness and sever its connection to the Traveler. This is it, Guardian. I know I'm in rough shape, but I'm not afraid. This is what I was made for. Whatever it takes.
My God, my friend, you. What a strange world we found ourselves in. The Pale Heart itself. I knew I'd see it someday, but not as its savior. Well, a savior among saviors. Your Mara was as formidable as ever. I'm impressed she was able to stabilize the witness's portal long enough for your allies to slip through. Including myself. I don't believe I was invited. Forgive me, but we have a common cause. Besides, would you really turn me away at your time of need? Our relationship is conditional, transactional. I understand that. Couldn't be anything else. My loosened hive will still come after you. Make you sharp, as my sister would say. Consider it an act of love. Now, do what you do best. And when you need me, I'll